called centrifugal pump. We have to find the constant speed characteristics of centrifugal pump. This is centrifugal pump. This is a priming valve. Suction gauge valve, delivery gauge valve, this measuring tank, this tube is used to measure the level of water inside the tank. This is drain valve. This is delivery head gauge, suction head gauge, meter, starter. We have to priming the pump. Open this valve and fill the water. Check by open this vent. After priming, close both the valve, end valve and the priming valve. After priming, start the main switch. Release lock. Then start the pump. Open the suction gauge valve and the delivery gauge valve. Then take the delivery head. And the suction head. Take the time of 3 revolutions of meter. This is the black point starting. And if it comes to the starting point, so 1 revolution. Like that, 3 revolutions. Time. No. Then close the drain valve. Close the drain valve. Take 10 cm of rise of water. Time with the help of stopwatch. Open the drain valve. And throttle the delivery valve and control the flow. Then throttle the control valve and control the flow and repeat the process for another different readings. Then stop the pump and close the delivery valve. One reading must take full close to the valve.